तुम अभी ये चलाने वाली हो कि एस क्रॉस चलाने वाली हो?
जो गाड़ी की चाबी हाथ में आएगी वो मैं चलाऊंगी।
आज हसल का नहीं, आज फसल खाने का दिन है। Finally, it's the day that I am getting my new car. I'm getting my first car on my own. Oh my god, I'm so excited slash nervous about all the EMI I will have to pay आगे से। कल हम लेने वाले थे गाड़ी on the 8th of September and it was supposed to be thunderstorms और ऐसा कुछ, मतलब बारिश का एक बूंद भी नहीं टपका। तो finally I've decided कि आज बारिश आए, कम rain, कम shine, I will get up at 9 AM and we will go and bring the car.
New car day, oh my god.
Yes, congratulations.
अभी तक आई नहीं है। मम्मा
न्यू
कार। मम्मा न्यू कार।
Congratulations.
अभी तक आई नहीं है।
Good for you. Will you allow me to sit in the car or no?
You can sit in the dicky.
Shut up. I have my own car.
You have to be nice to me if you want to sit in my car.
Shut up. I don't want to sit in your car. I'll go on two legs.
That means you would rather prefer to fight with me than to get to sit in my car.
My point of argument is right.
You never have a point only. That is the main argument.
This is normal, Sara Sharosh.
Plastic नहीं निकल।
नहीं निकल।
निकल
वाला plastic निकलेगा।
नहीं निकालते हैं Sara।
अरे पर जैसे वो आवाज आती पच पच।
तो
क्या करते? तो घर में रोई डालती।
Energy and excitement in my home is so palpable because we've been waiting for this since so long. जब से i10 खराब हुई है, मतलब मेरी पहली बराबर जो मैंने गाड़ी चलाई है, यूज की है, was that i10 and that was also a pre-owned car. So it was like a 2010 model that हमने इतना घिसा है and legit मैंने उसको जब तक वो और यूज नहीं हो पाए ना तब तक मैंने उसको घिसा है. तो I used it so much and after that we went back and forth as to should we wait, should we get another car. There was so much discussion happening in my house. Every time we would like sit for food, the only thing we would discuss is car. हमने हमेशा घर में, चाहे वो सेकेंड हैंड दो एकदम लो मॉडल की गाड़ी क्यों ना हो, बट दो गाड़ियां रखी है ताकि सबको यूटिलिटेरियन हो. एंड ऑफकोर्स वो लेवल पे आने के लिए भी माई डैड हैज लाइक स्ट्रगल एंड वर्क सो हार्ड. सो आई डिड नॉट वॉन्ट दिस कार ऑल्सो टू बी अनदर कार दैट दे ओनली हैव टू बाय, बिकॉज इनिशियली देवर लाइक कि हम खरीद लेते, तेको खरीदने की कोई जरूरत नहीं है, देवर गोना बाय अनदर सेकेंड हैंड कार ओनली. And I did not want them to take another car, have to spend that money, or I didn't want another second-hand car also, which is why I decided to finally take the plunge and take my first ever loan, because that is a scary thing. Honestly, to be very honest, my parents never had godfathers, or they did not have their own fathers also to hand them down anything. So they've always had to take loan and build their life to where it is today. And I have seen them struggle so much in my life that meri life ka ek usool tha ki I will not take a loan. Jitni matlab chadar hai utna hi pair phailayenge. But then my dad was like, teko tension kis baat ki hai, like main hu na, matlab like my dad never had somebody to tell him ki main hu, agar tu loan nahi bhar payegi to main bhar dunga. But my dad told me that. And dadi ke birthday pe actually main aur papa gaye the test drive karne ke liye gaadiyan. Teen gaadiyan humne option mein rakhi, but the first car we test drove, we loved it, we fell in love. Humne dusri gaadiyan kuch test drive nahi ki and humne book kar di. And I'm so glad ki wo gaadi li, because loan to har ek gaadi mein bharna tha, but isko bharte bharte mujhe khushi hogi, because I will be happy that I bought the car I wanted. I also want to tell you all, ever since I've come from Pondicherry I am so tan. Meri watch ka स्ट्रैप का टैन है और मेरे हाथ वगैरह भी, मैंने कितना सनस्क्रीन लगाया था, बट इट गॉट सुपर टैन एज अपोज टू माय फेस. एंड आई थिंक द मेजर रीजन फॉर दैट हैज टू बी द प्लम्स नाइसिनमाइड सीरम, बिकॉज अपार्ट फ्रॉम माय सनस्क्रीन द ओनली अदर स्किन केयर प्रोडक्ट आई वाज कैरिंग वाज दिस सीरम बाय प्लम. दिस एक्चुअली हेल्प मी रिड्यूस द हाइपरपिगमेंटेशन एंड सन डैमेज दैट माय स्किन वाज फेसिंग इन पॉन्डिचेरी, बिकॉज द सन वाज रियली हार्श इन द साउथ. प्लम्स 10% नाइसिनमाइड सीरम हैज सम पावर पैक्ड इंग्रेडिएंट्स इन इट. इट ऑफकोर्स हैज 10% नाइसिनमाइड, दैट इज द नेम ऑफ द सीरम, विच इज वन ऑफ द सेफेस्ट एक्टिव ingredients to start with. Like if you're a beginner or you're a teenage girl who's never used actives on your skin, then niacinamide is a great ingredient to begin with. It will not only help with your acne spots and acne marks, but also help with any like hyperpigmented lines you have on your face, any sun damage or sun spots you have going on. Along with that, this also has rice ferment extract, which is sourced from Japan. So that actually is a superstar ingredient in the product. Helps minimize your fine lines and wrinkles, gives you a smoother appearance of skin. There is squalene, plant derived caffeine and vitamin E in this, which will just additionally hydrate and nourish your skin. Texture of the serum is super, super lightweight. It's something that will suit across skin types. It has this milky white appearance. Once you apply it on your skin, it literally just sinks in, gives you that nice added nourishment, glow. I'm just out of the shower, so I'm applying this on my bare cleansed face. That's exactly how you should be using it. And layer a sunscreen in the morning, and in the night you can just apply moisturizer. I'm going to take some additional amount for my neck, because you should never forget your neck region. That is where you start aging the most, and the rice ferment extract in this will help with that. Plum has actually been acing it with their active skincare range. Their vitamin C serum is my favorite in my daytime skincare routine, and now they've aced the formulation on the niacinamide serum as well. If you like minimalism in your skincare, you don't want too much happening in your skincare, this niacinamide serum is perfect for you. Also very, very budget friendly. I'm going to leave a link in the description box for you to check out. And additionally, if you use my code Sara15, you will always get a discount on the Plum website. So don't forget to check that out.
शोरूम के लिए गाड़ी क्या लेके जाने की, रिक्शा में जा सकते? बारिश हो गई,
चाय पानी कॉफी एनीबडी, कोल्ड ड्रिंक्स हॉट ड्रिंक्स।
क्या सारा, कितने बजे होने वाला था बारिश?
1 बजे अकॉर्डिंग टू द वेदर ऐप।
प्लस बना और सबके जगह पे वो साइड वो कर दे,
मतलब वो एस मत बना। यस
यस,
अभी वापस से ऊपर टॉप से
क्या है आपके गाड़ी का नाम?
सारा'स वेन्यू।
नहीं, ऐसे किसी को रहता है कुछ अतरंगी नाम रखते हैं?
नहीं, असल में सारा रखना चाहिए था गाड़ी का नाम। This is my favorite bit. This is right of the car.
नहीं नहीं, सेक्सी। बढ़िया। तो अभी कैसा लग रहा है 2 मिनट चला के आधा घंटा खड़े रहने का?
वो डर लग रहा है, गाड़ी काफी आगे है।
अनुप्रिया, कैसा फीलिंग है? फर्स्ट टाइम इसके ड्राइविंग पे बैठी है तो कैसा लग रहा है जिंदा रहने वाले आज?
वो तो वक्त ही बताएगा।
मेरे को तो पूरा भरोसा है। देख,
ये मस्का मारने में एक नंबर पलटू साला, नंबर का पलटू।
अनु में से देखी और गाड़ी में नहीं बैठी है?
नहीं, अरे बैठी थी ना अपन इधर गए थे।
हाँ बैठी है वो।
समझ नहीं रही है
रचित, गेट नंबर का ये सबसे घटिया सिग्नल है अंधेरी का। क्या भैया,
तो ये
लोगों को तभी चलना था जब ग्रीन सिग्नल हो। हाँ। तो रेड सिग्नल दिखा नहीं था।
वेलकम टू मुंबई।
यहीं पे जाना है और कहाँ जाना है?
पूरा घुमा के आना पड़ेगा। एम्प्टी टैंक करना है, फुल टैंक करना है और प्रेशर कम करवाना है ना टायर्स से।
यस,
आई लव दिस डूड, दिस इज लाइक माय फेवरेट बिट। यू नो, अगर बारिश नहीं हो रही तो मैं पूरा खोल दूंगी।
हम आए हैं फेमस लोटस पेट्रोल पंप हमारी गाड़ी को तेल पीना है थोड़ा सा उसके लिए.
थोड़ा सा बहुत पिएगी है.
बहुत पिएगी.
बहुत पिएगी. बस से ज्यादा का माइलेज नहीं देगी सिटी.
बस हो गया यार 10 का माइलेज अभी की गाड़ी
है. अच्छा है. कांग्रेचुलेशंस मम्मी ऑन योर न्यू कार. नाउ कैन आई टेल यू द फीचर्स. ये तो तुमको मालूम है ना i10 में जैसा था वैसी. ये सब
कंप्लीटली डिस्ट्रॉयड. आई नो दैट.
तुमको नई गाड़ी खरीद के देना. चुपचाप अभी नई गाड़ी चलाओ तुम. दिस इज अ ब्लू लिंक थिंग. सो आई टोल्ड यू ना तुम घर पे बैठ के इंजन स्टार्ट कर सकती हो गाड़ी का. ए सी कूलिंग.
कम्फर्ट और लग्जरी नहीं चाहिए.
Yeah, you have to switch off the AC, but I'm telling you that she'll do it for you. Hello, Blue Link.
Oh, it's like Alexa.
Close the sunroof.
Closing the sunroof.
अरे तेरा सनरूफ खुला है तो मेरे को ऐसा लगता है मैं एक्टिवा पे बैठा हूँ.
पता पता मेरे को पहला चाहिए.
लाओ. ऐसा रख दोगी ना तो चार्जिंग चालू हो जाएगा.
ओह दैट्स नाइस.
तो तुम अभी ये चलाने वाली हो कि एस-क्रॉस चलाने वाली हो?
जो गाड़ी की चाबी हाथ में आएगी वो मैं चलाऊंगी.
और दोनों भी हाथ में नहीं दिए तो
चलेगा. रिक्शा जिंदाबाद.
देख वहां से अंधेरा आ रहा है आ रहा है आ रहा है आ रहा है. अब आएगी बारिश सीधा मेरे सर. I'm a barish baby. I love rains. But aaj I declare that I do not like September rains. Had paar ho jati September. Alrighty guys, finally we have my baby right here. This is the baby I was waiting for since 4 weeks. Zyada nahi ruki main 4 weeks. But this is the car I wanted. This is the Hyundai top end Venue SX DCT turbo engine and I love every single bit of it. Itna research maine kabhi life mein agar kiya hoga to ye gaadi lene ke liye kiya tha, because I compared every single model that was in this price range from different cars that I wanted. I compared the Kia Sonet, Tata Nexon, so many other cars, and for one reason or another I had to keep coming back to a Hyundai car because ek loyalty hai meri. i10 ke baad Hyundai se ek loyalty hai, and secondly their service is really good, and also this car I feel is full value for money. Every single feature that is there in the car, right from the sunroof to the speakers to the tires to the alloy wheels and the wireless charging, bahut matlab mujhe itni sari choti choti cheezon ki wajah se I was sold on this car. Every single feature I love. I took a deep forest color which is like a black with a green shift to it, to agar dhoop padti hai us pe it looks like a green shift. There was no pitch black. Agar pitch black होता तो मैं पिच ब्लैक ही लेती, बिकॉज दैट इज माई फेवर्ड कार कलर. आई वॉन्ट अ ब्लैक कार. आई ऑलवेज वॉन्ट अ ब्लैक SUV. And that's what I went for. I love it. I absolutely love every bit of it. And I hope I can drive it well and use it till the last of my EMI is paid for. This is going to be mine and my mom's car, because of course we sold the i10. Mom and I used to drive the i10. So isliye aisi gaadi leni thi jo compact SUV thi, because I wanted that, but mom did not want a very big car. S-Cross is also like very like lamba for her. So unko itni lambi gaadi parking wagera mein bahut problem hota hai, especially in Mumbai gali gali mein park karne difficulty hoti hai. So Venue is a little short like this. If you see the space inside is not that much, but it still is a compact SUV, so we get the best of both worlds. There's a big price difference between the like bottom range of Venue and the top range, so you have a variety of options to choose from. I just wanted to go from the top model because I felt like wo नीचे का मॉडल लेके भी ना 1-1.5 लाख डाल के एक्सेसरीज में यू कीप ऑन स्पेंडिंग मनी, सो माइट एज वेल जस्ट गो ऑल आउट for once. I love the sunroof. That's my like my favorite part, because bachpan se mujhe meri gaadi mein sunroof chahiye tha. Bachpan mein I used to see all these children on top of their cars. I used to ask my dad how do they go up, you know, why does our car not have it, and he used to be like ki wo zyada mehengi gaadiyon mein hota hai, uske liye alag paisa dena padta hai. To ab maine alag paisa deke apni gaadi apni first gaadi mein sunroof le liya, and maine apna bachpan ka dream abhi 22 years mein पूरा कर लिया. आई एम हैप्पी. आई एम जस्ट हैप्पी दैट माय कार हैज अ सनरूफ.
कर लिया तो ऊपर तो जा.
Just got home from my first late night drive in my new car. I drove all the way till Marine Lines and came back. I didn't even realize how we reached till Marines and came back because it was just driving so smoothly. The makkhan is chalti hai. My favorite part in my car is the turbo engine because it makes absolutely no noise. It's so silent that there's no noise. And after driving the i10, jiska suspension silencer sab maine uda di thi, uske baad ye shant wala engine matlab itna कामिंग फील देता है ना गाड़ी में, एक अलग ही लग्जरी है. आई लव इट एंड आई एम सो ग्रेटफुल दैट आई एम एबल टू अचीव दिस माइलस्टोन इन लाइफ. लाइक आई नेवर थॉट दिस वाज पॉसिबल. लाइक व्हाट इज लाइफ? लाइक आई ऑलवेज थॉट इफ आई वुड एवर सेव अप एंड बाय माय फर्स्ट व्हीकल इट वुड बी अ बुलेट. एंड इट हैज बीन ऑन माय रडार फॉर सो लॉन्ग. बाइंग अ बाइक वाज ऑन माय रडार फॉर सो सो लॉन्ग. इट वाज मच मोर चीपर ऑफ कोर्स देन गेटिंग अ कार, बट without my family's support and without them pushing me that I could do this because they knew we needed a car as a family. We needed to have the second car. Today I was live on YouTube where I did this makeup look. It was my Friday night movie and makeup with Sar, and somebody asked me what is your most expensive purchase with your own income till date, and this, you guys, this is my most expensive purchase with my income to date. And just because of my love for cars and my love for all things automobile, I feel it's 100% worth it. I know cars are a life ability more than an investment, but my dad is like, so far I've played it so safe with my money. I'm like a safe player. I don't experiment. I value money to the max. I save, I invest. I'm very smart player. And he was like live your age, you know, be 22 sometimes and stop being such a big adult. And yahi to umar hai, gaadi le, maze kar. So it's honestly my dad's push that allowed me to do this, and I'm grateful that I did it because now I feel amazing. Thank you for all your support. I know that seeing all this you might feel like, wow, you know, what success at such a young age, but trust me, it's a ladder. You keep climbing and climbing and not giving up. One thing I've learned from my parents, who've literally built themselves from scratch, from having nothing whatsoever to having everything you see today, they have taught me that every failure in life will bring you down, will try to pull you down. But if you just sit there and brood over your failure, if you keep crying ki, oh my god, why this happened with me, oh my god, this, you'll never be able to succeed. You always have to let go of that failure, think ahead, think what next. Okay, this happened, now what next? And with that attitude in life, you can succeed no matter what. My parents have taught me that. I'm passing it down to y'all. Just know that if you're in a struggling phase right now, if you're troubled, if you can't decide what you want, if you feel everything's going down shit, you can still look ahead and look for positive times. I've been there, and I'm sure there will again be times where I will fail in life. But the attitude of always picking yourself up is what will keep you going. Because life never stops for anyone, you guys. It never stops. It keeps going. And if you have that attitude that good things are waiting for you, if you manifest the good things waiting for you, good things will happen. It's legit an attitude, a style of living. Change your mindset and amazing things are gonna happen. Trust me, it will happen. We've hustled so hard, you and I together, and I'm sure we'll all be bearing the fruits together. Love you guys so, so much. For today's video, Sarah Sports shout out goes to Nanda Shruti. Thank you so much for watching and supporting my channel. If you want to be a part of next video, Sarah Sports shout out, you know what to do. Hit that subscribe button, bell icon right next to it, and also leave a comment down below saying hashtag Sarah Squad. And you get a chance to be a part of my next video, Sarah Sports shout out. I'll see you guys very soon in another video. Bye guys, love you.